A heat engine is a machine used to extract heat from a source and then convert it partly into work in the form of mechanical energy. The components of a heat engine are a hot reservoir acting as the source, a working substance for heat transfer during cyclic operation, and a cold reservoir acting as the sink.